The WWE Universe has been waiting for weeks as the clock counted down to the return of the most iconic superstar of all time.
No. Taka Michinoku.
2-21-11 marked the return of The Undertaker. There ain't no
grave. I was actually kind of hoping this would be his theme, by the way.
Same here, yeah. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When the gong hit, I was so disappointed.
Well, especially because he was already out there for it.
The capacity crowd stood on their feet out of respect and in awe of his presence.
This is like the Grinch. It's like... And it's only the Undertaker's heart grew three times that day. Jubilation of the audience. Ain't no grave can hold
my body. Only one man has thrilled fans for over a decade with the supernatural.
Nobody likes that.
Only one man stands tall as the standard bearer of the WWE.
Yeah, this wasn't nearly as over as The Rock. Outlaws was back.
Ain't no grave Outlaws can hold my body down. There ain't no grave
can hold my body down. There ain't no grave.
This goes on for way too long, by the way. That's one of the
just gets better.
I guess the crowd was better as one cataclysmic frenzy.
It happened.
Awkward matchup.
Wait, yeah, why did it start with King of Kings?
I don't know, it was kind of cool.
It did.
It was awkward. It was weird.
Only the mighty, majestic warrior would dare to upstage the Phenom.
Majestic? Majestic is how you describe a horse.
And down the stretch they come, Triple H. Would cross paths with the dead
man. Only choose your character. Would stare into the dark, soulless eyes of
the Undertaker. Except they feuded 10 years ago.
Both men stood in confrontation. As one by one, they both acknowledged the WrestleMania marquee hanging from the rafters. There was no mistake. This was the challenge of challenges.
This is just footage of them looking at each other. WrestleMania streak of 18-0
was now more in jeopardy than ever before. Because he told him to suck it. WrestleMania will now be the battleground for the war. How is it more in jeopardy than it?
How do you know that? Triple H, how do they know that? The King of Kings,
the Cerebral Assassin. The and more importantly, like, how is it more in jeopardy than ever before? They faced each other at Mania. The
last What if they were just saying, let's team up and face Kane and Wade Barrett and Sheamus?
Neither will April 3rd, 2011. Again!